Hey guys.
Hello.
We're back again with another video. This time we got them limes. Explained.
So basically in Ohio, if you go down to downtown Columbus, we have these bikes / scooters that people can ride around town, and you can stop and like, you can pick them up.
And if you like scan this, it's called a harvesting, you scan it, and then it comes up on your phone and you pay through it, credit card.
Yeah.
On your phone.
And you can take it home and charge it and ride it around.
That's the juicers.
Yes.
That's the
and
juicers
And you can
job.
Also sign up to get, well, by harvesting it and charging it, you get $5. So not only do you get to charge it and like get money, but you can also like ride on it. It's really cool. So, yeah. And they send the chargers to you once you start on the app.
And how much does it cost to like start?
I don't know how much the app costs. I don't think it's too expensive, but like every minute is 15 cents.
Yep.
So, yeah.
And let's just have some clips of riding around. We're about to go around the whole neighborhood.
Yeah.
So let's do this.
Let's send it.
Thing.
Yeah.
It's weird. You have to give them a push to get them started.
Oh boy. Come on. I gotta like.
Has your throttle gotten stuck yet? Where it just goes?
No, there's a car.
Mine has gotten stuck.
The reason why this road is kind of more, this part of the neighborhood, this road to drive on is more dangerous is because there's a lot of blind turns that we can't really see, and we're not that experienced as drivers, obviously. This is so cool.
We should do 2 laps around the neighborhood.
Yeah, he said we could do like a couple hot laps.
Yeah. We should do one where we go a little faster, but right now we're getting used to it.
Yeah. Oh, it's creepy over here. This is the bad side neighborhood. Oh my god, I almost died! That is the most dangerous thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay.
Bing.
We should get a bird. That's the bell.
Guys, look at this. Burden.
Look, it's our height. The lime is like.
Ah! But.
This will be bad. Bird!
Maybe you're not supposed to push the brake. There might be like a.
Oh wait, it says.
The hunt is real for this. Ding 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 ding. So we are skipped on you, but I'll do it again. I'll do it again if you don't run. There's a bus stop. A bird?
Yeah.
Like a bird scooter or a bird?
A bird scooter. I hope no birds are on the lace. They would then be able to fly. They go flap, flap.
That's a good explanation.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Our class almost has 1,000,000 points.
What do we get for the points?
Donut party.
Is it class or individual?
It goes from individual to class. It has our individual score and our class score. And our school score.
Yep.
Oh my.
We look like wet dogs. Earth. We ran out in the rain to get these.
Yes.
This is actually pretty hard. This is a pretty hard thing to do.
I'm cold right now.
We double ride one. We went out in the rain to get one from drunk people.
Yeah, they were tailgating the Ohio State game.
Yeah.
The double ride was pretty fun.
Yeah.
You get to be the next driver. That's not creepy at all. Look at those people looking inside. They had their face against the window and they're like, aww. They like had their face on the window. They are definitely drunk. Ready to...